have a dill pickle, said he. And although she was not certain what a dill pickle was, she saw the greenish glass jar with the red chili like a parrot's beak glimmering through. She sucked in her cheeks. The dill pickle was terribly sour.
A Dill Pickle by Catherine Mansfield is a story about love and life. I read it recently and it aroused my strong interest to find some impressive pickles. That is why I come to Meishan, the hometown of Chinese pickles, for the 13th China International Pickle Food Expo. Taking healthy food shared by the world as a theme, I believe the Expo is a feast for all pickle lovers from all over the world.
Sour, sweet, spicy. The tastes of pickles are the tastes of life.
나는 한국어로는 조금 突然忘了韩语. 酸，我觉得很容易就是上瘾的那种，一直能吃下去的。泰国人也很喜欢辣，中国人，尤其这个四川人也很喜欢辣。我认为。
The pickle jar in my hand is so cute. It's like a shape of panda. And someone here tell me that all pickles made in Meishan are called Dongpo pickles. And I really want to know why.
苏东坡的一首诗，一句话就可以完全体现“人间有味是清欢”，说的就是我们眉山的泡菜。 有苏东坡的符号，苏东坡的文化，来负载上我们的东坡泡菜，是一个文化的一个赋能。Dongpo
Pickle is named after Su Dongpo, who is a great writer in ancient China, and he's also very well-rounded. He loves pickle, and he wants to spread pickle production skills to other countries and other places in the world. In the near future, you will see a 3D animation series about Su Dongpo and his boyhood. After a long period of accumulation, small pickles gradually develop into a big industry and help us to build a Chinese pickle city, Meishan.
In 2021, the pickle industry in Meishan City realized a sales revenue of about 22 billion yuan, accounting for one-third of the total market share in China under strict industrial standards and quality control. Dongpo Pickle goes abroad and gradually conquers people's taste buds with its unique flavor, becoming a popular appetizer in the world.
I had a great time here. I found not only a dill pickle, but many different kinds of pickles with different kinds of taste. It is unavoidable that our life is full of sweetness and sourness, just like the dill pickle in the story. But no matter who you are and where you are, there are different tastes in your heart, which will be remembered after your trip to other countries or when you are just simply homesick. And I hope Chinese pickles can have a place in your heart. This is Millie from SICC. See you next time.